According to the American Diabetes Association, 29.1 million Americans, or about 1 in every 11 people, have diabetes. This is like saying that approximately every person residing in Indiana, Ohio, and Illinois all have irregular blood sugar levels. To keep their glucose at a healthy level, each of these individuals must prick his or her fingers 3 to 6 times a day, which is about as often as the average individual uses the bathroom. With each prick, pain is induced, creating a need for a painless monitoring system. This will encourage proper management of diabetes. To address this need, we are working with the Fisher Lab at Purdue to build a non-invasive glucose breathalyzer. This breathalyzer measures glucose levels in exhaled breath condensate instead of blood, eliminating the need for needles. The unique chemical architecture of the sensor oxidizes glucose at the low micromolar concentrations found in breath. It then outputs an electrical current that can be correlated to blood sugar levels. We have developed an algorithm to process this data and integrate it with an ergonomic case and user-friendly interface. The final output is the blood glucose reading displayed to the user on an LCD screen. Other sensors on the market cannot detect glucose with such sensitivity, as reported in the Advanced Functional Materials Journal. The final device is handheld and discreet enough to make users comfortable checking their blood sugar levels in public. It stores readings so that patients can better monitor trends in their glucose intake. In short, this device will eliminate the pain associated with outdated Lancet technology. It will be the first device of its kind to be commercialized and could take over a large share of the multi-billion dollar diabetes market. Our team is uniquely qualified for this task due to our interdisciplinary nature. Our diverse team consists of backgrounds in electrical engineering, computer-aided design, analytical chemistry, biomedical engineering, and experience in industry. We welcome you to invest and take part in this promising new technology.